kill anyone. Can't put them on alert. Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's true.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Ask for a raise. Can't be that hard. What was that? Gotta send some money on it. Next
one. Motherfucker!
What's that?
Nothing, I guess.
This fucking place. Jesus!
Oh my God!
Man, I'm worth more than this bullshit.
Find a safer way in.
Sand and water, sand. You know what sand and water is?
It's called mud.
Thank you.
again. Maybe I'm losing it.
What makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie.
I want you to miss it when I kill Jason.
So, road surf advantage.
This is my island. My house.
What I need? I need a good bed.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next, come on.
How's it going?
Move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right, next. You're good, Foster. Psst. You wanna make some dope?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Sweating my
ass. Local boss named Boss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Hey,
how's it going?
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning.
Idiot.
My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow.
Dinosaurs on it.
First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month.
I need a
your very own island for the head of Jason Brody.
Contact we had was we only take one lucky shot.
I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
What the?
Motherfucker! this shit done!
Let's do this.
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? No. Sam, I visited the temple. Got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, there's something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar! Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.
Pirates. Attack Hoyt's drug fields. They have rigged bombs. V disarms them.
Okay.
You ready?
Blitzkrieg!
Seriously? There's been a fight.
Yeah. Hoyt will send dogs to clean out the bodies.
Great.
I will disarm the bomb. Cover me!
Let's see what you got.
shot! We need to move! We're short on time!
Wunderbar. I will tell Hoyt that you work with me. It should grease the wheels, yeah?
But I still need the roll sheet.
Yeah, back to that. I had a flash of where it might be. By an abandoned mining colony in the gorge.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Be sure to take a picture of the guilty ones!
don't care how many targets you see. You don't open fire until I say so.
I'm here to kill. That's it.
Damn psycho.
Don't you get it? I'm paid to kill, nothing more. This isn't some pussy relief organization.
Whatever. I need a good bed.
Here's a good place to watch.
Just 3 more weeks.
Not now. That's the roll sheet. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. This doesn't look good. I've got to get out of here.
himself at the gate to his compound. To kill Hoyt.
I'm stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come.
Hey.
This is Foster.
Ah. Nagi-san, take a cigarette break. You, sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
Huh. That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory Kohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's good shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me. Look at American industry. They put a 1-2-3 on a contact lens, so when I'm going to place it in my eye, I can tell whether it's inside out. Now, why 1-2-3 and not ABC? That way they can export it around the globe and straight to me. And guess what happens when I'm wearing it?
You don't see the 1-2-3?
Isn't that fucking amazing? That's progress right there. That is civilization. But you know, some guys, they just don't get it. You see that boat out there? I'm hurling it and the people on board for ransom. But the customer, he just doesn't want to negotiate outside country lines. Bah. See, I prefer the European recordings. The brass sections in American orchestras are too bombastic. Boom! That's the heart of it, Foster, right there. I ensure our slaves come from around the globe. And just like that little contact lens, my product is universal. Now,
There's something I'd like you to do for me. I have a prisoner downstairs. I want you to find out who he is, who his benefactors are. Then I want you to beat him until he can't stand up. I'll send Sam with you.
All right.
I'll keep my eye on the camera feed. I so rarely get to watch another professional at work. Don't disappoint me.